Hey, my name is Greg Lamb. I'm a CEO of Global Imaging. Today we're here at AMI Graphics in Ocala, Florida, in front of the Summa L3214 laser cutter that we've installed about a year and a half ago. So it's a 3.2 meter wide laser, specifically designed for cutting fabric. So just before this machine was installed, we installed a Durst P5 I-sub, which created some problems as far as bottlenecks. Printer prints very fast, so now we needed to finish very fast. And it's really interesting because unlike many tables that we would typically consider using for cutting fabric, which are using a rotary tool, this one actually uses a laser. And it also has a line scanning camera, so that it's this system above here has a series of cameras that's reading the registration dots as the material is going underneath it. So we don't have to fill up a table, read dots, and then start cutting. We are continuously cutting. In fact, the speed of it versus a high-end cutting system that we represent may be 4 to 5 times faster than that. Plus it has a sealed edge, so we don't have to worry about fraying. So wonderful piece of equipment. Love to talk to you about it at any point in time. Thank you.